and gathered here today to say a prayer to the eagles. We give thanks to them for looking after us and to pray for them, to pray for their natural food source, the salmon, and to protect them in terms of their numbers, and always to remember who they are and who they represent for helping us as Native people in terms of our ceremonies, our rituals, our dances, our songs, to remember the legends and the stories that we were told as children about the eagle, and that he's the one who carries our prayers to the Creator.